You have up them all?
Mm-hmm.
Cool. Yep. That's where this is going to.
Nice.
Drop on.
So we can do that.
So after it hits, what did we
do? Gotta hit 234, and then we'll add the raspberry.
And this is the sugar?
That's the salt that goes in the end. The sugar's already in.
Salt and then raspberries.
Y'all looks good, man. Don't mess with it, it's not set yet.
Taking a picture one time in down there, and Miss Shinda photobombed us. Look where
it's gonna be red. So what degree is it at now?
We're at 233.
At the same time.
One of each. The left and the right.
The left and the right one. No, some don't have a left or a right. This doesn't have one.
You only have two.
Yeah.
The other one not to send.
Or either that or something happened.
How old is he? How old is he?
Which one?
The one that only has one.
Oh no, all of them got theirs.
Okay,
yeah, those blessed. Those just have all theirs.
I was about to say.
And they got circumcised. I believe in that too.
I was about to say, because if they didn't have that,
not then they're not circumcised. And all the children he had to go to. Dust. Oh my, that's too much. No, we still using it.
Not yet.
We need it. Okay,
y'all had
it first.
Come on now, raspberry.
The thermostat. The thermometer. The thermometer.
There we go. Even an alternative for cream cheese. It tastes just like cream cheese. I don't know what's in.
So 239, you take it off and then pour it into that and then add the salt.
We add the salt as right before we take it off. And then we pour it.
What degree? What
the vanilla paste is all over on that part. Do what?
What degree is it at now?
222. We're at 223.
So at what degree do we put the salt in?
239. We have. Why does it go up to
the sugar? And salt?
There you go.
Miss Ashley's supposed to order one requested a
margarita
today.
Oh, okay.
I can't because she's not
in. They got them at Walmart
and Target. But she ordered me one. She ordered me one because Chef Fest was warned about the same thing. Chef Fest was warned about the same thing.
I have to have it too high. I have to get this. I don't know.
Less.
295 is it?
I needed it 235. 239 is what we need. 233, 232.
It's almost there. The what? Chef
D. Yes. You can get old school. You have to move.
That's what this
looks like. This is like green. It's like Slimer.
Or like a Vigo.
A Vigo, yeah.
Yes.
Yeah.
Do we need the sifter or no?
Is it sitting?
I guess so.
You need to wait for it to cool off. Just pour it.
Uh-huh, just pour it in there and then adjust the bars to make sure that it's nice and level.
Delicious. Oh. Yeah, 295, so take it off. Is that one too big?
Four sheets.
Is that four sheets right there?
Yep.
It don't feel like it's much
flat.
Make
it big
enough,
though. And when you pour it on there, it can be very good. You'll have a spatula that you can spread it out.
It has to get to 239.
Okay. So right now we're just letting it set.
Mm-hmm.
I thought you were messing with it.
Correct. We are not touching.
5 more degrees. And we'll be ready to add. The pecans. And the walnuts. And the pistachio.
Well, now, yeah, now it's one more. It's fluctuating.
One more.
A lot of nuts in it.
Yeah.
It's gonna be very crunchy.
The other thing we want is to have everything we need in your vanilla, and
I would go ahead and just add your orange oil with your vanilla. Yeah, that looks pretty.
So we have these three ingredients.
First, I'm going to add this after you get those incorporated.
And what's that one?
That's baking soda. That's going to cause it to foam.
It is the
baking soda.
I think the chunks are
going
to go behind.
Sugar.
Salt.
And then butter.
TV stars, so
and she told me that she-